The MiPACS viewer also allows the exporting of images. To export images, select Image, Export Images. The Export Images dialog is very similar to the Print dialog. First, you will want to select a destination folder. You can use the Browse button to help navigate to the appropriate folder. Next, select the file format for the exported images to be saved as. After you have selected the file format, it is time to decide what images you would like to export under the Source option. The current series layout option produces a single image that matches the template you are currently viewing. All other options produce a single file for each image in the selection. If you wish to attach the exported images to an email message, you can select this action under the Options section. This will automatically open your email client and attach the exported image files directly to the email. After you have made your selections on the Export dialog, select OK to initiate the export.